Dotdash. Dotdash is an American digital media company that publishes articles and videos about various subjects across categories including health, home, food, finance, tech, travel and education. It operates brands including Very Well, The Spruce, The Balance, Investopedia, LifeWire, TripSavvy, and ThoughtCo. The website competes with other online resource sites and encyclopedias. On August 2012, Dotdash became a property of IAC, owner of Ask.com and numerous other online brands, and its revenue is generated by advertising. Dotdash has offices in New York, San Francisco, and Chicago. Founded in 1996 as The Mining Company, the site was launched on April 21, 1997, by Scott Kurnit, owner of General Internet, Bill Day, and a group of other entrepreneurs in New York City. The original goal was to maintain 1,800 topic areas, but after 5 years of operation, this number was reduced to around 700. The company changed its name to About Incorporated, and the website address from miningco.com to about.com in May 1999. The company was acquired by Primedia Incorporated in 2000 through a deal valued at $690 million, whereby Primedia swapped 45.2 million shares for About Incorporated's 18.1 million shares. At the time of the acquisition announcement, About Incorporated was measured at $133 million in cash and no debt, while the media metrics company tallied 21 million unique monthly visitors, making it the seventh most visited network of sites at the time, a network of over 700 topic sites, sorted into 36 areas and 50,000 subjects, and approximately 4,000 advertisers. Following the purchase, which was finalized in the first quarter of 2001, the combined company was called Primedia and Kurnit remained chief executive officer. In February 2005, The New York Times Company announced it was buying About.com, a purchase that was completed in the first half of the year for $410 million. Google and Yahoo were reportedly among the other bidders. Following the Times Company acquisition, Peter C. Horan was appointed as About Incorporated's president and CEO, but he was soon replaced by Scott Meyer in May 2005. In March 2007, About.com's patronage was measured at 33.5 million unique visitors. On May 7, 2007, About Incorporated acquired ConsumerSearch.com, a site that generated 3 million unique monthly visitors during the first quarter of 2007, for $33 million in cash following two other purchases that were made in the preceding 8-month period, UCompareHealthcare.com and CalorieCount.com. Initially conceived of in January 2007, About.com's first fully owned foreign venture, the China-based Habong.com, debuted in December 2007. At the time of the launch, the company had a Japan-based online entity, allabout.co.jp, but it functioned under a licensing agreement. By January 2008, the China site consisted of around 25 employees, as well as 80 guides who were responsible for article production within 7 categories: fashion, food, health, hobbies, pets, digital, and travel. As part of the localization process, the China Initiative, led by Matt Roberts, who became the CEO of Habong.com, and Wenwei Wang, the vice president of technology for the launch, was named Habong because the Chinese character Bang refers to the concept of a group or community. The About Group generated $102.7 million in 2007, which represented a 135% increase from the time of the Times Company acquisition. Meyer stepped down from the chief executive role in March 2008 and was replaced by Sella Irvine, who previously worked for Hearst Core and Microsoft Corporation. In April 2011, Irvine launched the About en Español website, which was About's first ever Spanish-language channel and initially featured 9 topics, including movies and makeup, that were to be expanded by around 100 by the start of 2012. The launch was part of an overall strategy that included a redesigned About.com homepage, a doubling of the number of how-to and do-it-yourself videos on About.com's 24 channels, and new outlets on About.com for advertisers. The significant impact of the global financial crisis upon online advertising was experienced shortly after Irvine's appointment and, despite her focus on video content and Hispanic consumers, she was removed from the CEO role after 3 years and 3 consecutive quarters in which revenue decreased. Martin Eisenholtz, SVP of Digital Operations, temporarily replaced Irvine following her departure in May 2011. In July 2011, Darline Jean was named CEO of the About Group, after the company's second quarter revenues totaled $27.8 million. Jean previously served as About's chief financial officer, and her new appointment became effective on September 1, 2011. A media report published in August 2012 indicated that Answers.com had reached a preliminary agreement to acquire About.com for $270 million. However, on August 26, Barry Diller's IAC announced that it would acquire About.com instead for $300 million in cash. A source for the TechCrunch publication later confirmed that Answers.com's offer was reportedly valued at $270 million, but consisted of debt and equity in Answers.com. In the corresponding press release, IAC explained that the acquisition will help bolster and accompany its existing properties, such as the Ask.com web search engine. Jean fulfilled her role as chief executive during the transition period, while ownership was transferred to IAC, and then left About shortly after the sale was finalized. At the time of the IAC acquisition, which was signed on August 26, 2012, About.com consisted of nearly 1,000 topic sites and over 3 million unique articles, while, in traffic terms, Alexa ranked the site as number 37 in the US and 80 in the global context. On April 2, 2013, Neil Vogel became the new CEO of About.com. Up until March 2003, Vogel was a key executive member of the marketing and media company Allo Incorporated, a role that he left to co-found the recognition media marketing business that is responsible for producing the annual Webby Award event, as well as the Internet Week New York and Europe events. Vogel was selected by Business Insider for its 2012 The Coolest People in New York Tech This Year list, for his work as a venture partner of First Mark Capital. About.com was receiving about 84 million unique monthly visitors. Following his appointment, Vogel's overall plan for About focused on social, mobile, and user experience, with an emphasis on increasing the amount of time that users remain on the site, rather than attracting people in the first instance. Vogel also stressed the importance of monetization in his numerous post-appointment interviews, and he included a summary of About's revenue model as part of his discussion of the future with Bloomberg. "We make money one way. In general, we're advertising supported. And that's monetized two ways. We do a lot of display advertising, and we do a lot of people clicking on links that we get paid for from Google and from others. If we have all this traffic, and we have all this content, if we can make people engage content more, and spend more time here, About.com, and do more things, we're going to have more page views and much more of an opportunity to monetize About." Vogel further explained that IAC has been able to create compelling content that manages to successfully engage internet users, while About's content, in particular, is favored by the Google search engine. Furthermore, Vogel stated that native advertising is a marketing initiative that he would like to explore with caution, as it's a really big opportunity to let marketers talk to our audience in the voice that they're already comfortable with. In April 2014, Vogel revealed to the media that the About.com team had grown from 100 employees to 176, and the number of site contributors had increased by 20%. In terms of the website, the company's developers updated the back-end technology so that it is capable of handling a greater degree of interactivity at the front end, while a major emphasis was placed on responsive web design, as the traffic from mobile devices and tablets was measured at nearly 40%. The About.com website was relaunched in September 2014, following a significant redesign that expanded upon the new homepage that debuted in July 2014. Based on an analysis of the needs of both users and advertisers, the redesign sought to create an improved user experience and facilitate social sharing, including the addition of social media buttons that were not featured at the time of Vogel's appointment. On May 2, 2017, IAC announced that they had renamed About.com to Dotdash, after about a year of transition. CEO Neil Vogel said that the company had lost mindshare, and needed to change their marketing strategy. The company refocused on vertical markets through its niche websites, The Balance, LifeWire, The Spruce, Very Well, Trip Savvy, and ThoughtCo. On March 29, 2018, Dotdash won Digiday's Publisher of the Year. On October 15, 2018, TripSavvy launched the Editor's Choice Awards. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.